The Foreseen Arcade. Active.
Beep. Hi, I'm Walaber, and I made Pro Gymnast. I'm going to teach you how to build swing in just a few seconds. You know how figure skaters fold their arms out and then pull them in to spin really fast? Same idea applies when you're trying to build up swing. When you're not pressing anything on the controller, the gymnast is stretched out tall, just like the figure skater with their arms stretched out wide. That's the pose that gravity gives you the most help. So as you're swinging down, your gravity is giving you more and more power. Right when you cross center, you want to do the same thing with the figure skater. You want to pull in your body a little bit and turn that power into some speed. But then you want to relax and stretch out again so the gravity can help you with that. On the next one, gravity helps me all the way to here, and then I pull in a little bit and stretch out. And you can see that in no time, I can be swinging around the bar. Every time I pass center, I pull in, stretch out, pull in, stretch out. Actually, the opposite is how you kill swing. If I pull in and then release when I cross center, pull in, release when I cross center, I can kill my swing. Once again, whenever I want to build up swing, I pull in and release after crossing center. Pull in, release. Boom. There you go. That's how you build swing. Hi, I'm Walaber.
We'll be right back.
Thank you.